We are going to enable a lot of home chefs jinke paas logistic available nahi hai sirf abhi. So they, once we have that logistic network, we'll be enabler of a lot of businesses. Home chefs can do that. Jo aapko mashhoor koi local chaat wala hai, jo delivery nahi kar raha and you're craving that, wo Tariq Road mein baitha hua hai, aap usse chaat manwa sakte hain, right? But all that requires a base logistic network, and we are very aggressively working towards building that. It is your company. We are building a democracy of food. We are building an influencer network where you can post reviews about food. You can post your food pictures where you can vlog. You will be allowed to make video reviews within the app and post them. And you will get mileage through that. So if it's a popular restaurant, a lot of people are already looking at. So whatever you are vlogging, whatever you are posting on your own handles, you can share it on the Eat Mubarak reviews as well. So this is going to give you some mileage as well in terms of your blogging and vlogging experience. If there's anything you would like us to hear, this is what we stand for. We'll be very close to you, which is our customers and the influencers who know more than us about your own preferences. And this is our promise to you, that we will listen to you, we'll hear you, and we'll improve day every day, right? So me or any of my co-founder or key team members, we would love to have your feedback individually. We wouldn't like it publicly on Facebook, so please excuse us if your order is delayed. But you can always inbox me and I'll personally look into it and we'll try to work on that problem. Any questions, anything you would like to know about the brand, the team? We are already 50 plus teams. Equally divided between Lahore and Karachi. We'll be having it very soon. We are just in the process of launching, and as soon as we are launched fully, we'll be taking you around places. Thank you. Any other questions?
How is it different from Foodpanda?
Excellent. Yeah, so basically what we are doing is so you have used Foodpanda, right? I'm sure all of you must have used Foodpanda. We also have the marketing person of Foodpanda. So never mind, it's going to be public anyway what we're trying to do differently. So there's a user experience part which is different, then there's some business side which is different. I'm only going to talk about the user experience part here. Foodpanda relies heavily on stock images, right? That's not transparent. मेरे घर के पास एक बहुत छोटी सी दुकान खुलती है और जो खाना भी अच्छा नहीं बना रहा है, हाइजीन भी अच्छी नहीं है, उसमें पिक्चर लगी हुई है एक न्यूयॉर्क के फेमस फोटोग्राफर की पिज्जा की, दैट्स काइंड ऑफ स्लाइटली डिसेप्टिव, राइट? सो आई थॉट कि वी शुड बी ट्रांसपेरेंट इन आवर कम्युनिकेशन. सो रेस्टोरेंट्स प्रोवाइड अस पिक्चर्स ऑफ देयर ओन फूड, ठीक है? वी कोरोबोरेट दैट विद द वीडियो एंड पिक्टोरियल रिव्यूज. So that's where the corroboration is. Restaurant agar aapko galat dikha rahe hai, so one of you will be posting pictures ki nahi wo aisa burger nahi tha, wo to aisa tha, and reviews mein uski picture bhi aa rahi hai, not just the text. So we believe that we are going to get a lot, we are going to bring a lot of transparency in the overall experience and more accountability. So agar X brand jo hai wo itna bada burger dikhata hai aur wo aata itna sa hai, people should know about it, right? And so while they are ordering, not on Facebook, after 15 days जब order करेंगे वो भूल जाएंगे probably looking at the picture. So while they are ordering, they should be knowing what exactly they are ordering. So this
is, if you are getting something wrong, like for example you're saying कि इतना बड़ा burger की तस्वीर थी, और but इसमें उसकी fault है, but इसमें rider की fault नहीं है, because हमने riders को पिटते हुए भी देखा, and we don't really want that. कि उसमें गरीब आदमी जो आपका खाना इधर से इधर लेकर आता है उसमें उसकी कोई फॉल्ट नहीं है. तो और आपको जो भी आप इस तरीके से भी इस चीज़ को आप आगे लेके जा रहे हैं, देयर शुड बी ऑन द पेपर कि इट विल नॉट बी द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ द राइडर, बिकॉज वो तो एक गरीब आदमी अपनी रोटी रोजी कमा रहे हैं. आई नो पर्सनली, आई एम सॉरी मैं आपकी बात कर रहा हूँ, आई नो पर्सनली द पीपल हु वर डिलीवरी चाचा, वो एकदम बैड बंद हो गया, 200 घर एकदम वो हो गए, यू नो दे वेंट इनटू समथिंग एल्स. यू हैव टू गिव इट बैक टू द सोसाइटी. आई टेल एवरीबॉडी, वेदर आई डू क्लोथ और कपड़ा और जूता और व्हाटएवर, यू वी हैव टू थिंक व्हेन आई केम एंड आई टोल्ड यू अमीर अमीर होता जा रहा है, गरीब बहुत गरीब होता जा रहा है, जो मिडिल वाले वो बेचारे कहीं के।
One the little thing we have done, we were, I would like to share that we have provided insurance to all our riders during their work. During their work, if they face any accident or anything, so they'll be compensated by the company. It's our responsibility. So I think we have no more questions.
Why did
Kefidi
Khan shut off its operations here in Pakistan?
I wish the Yusuf Jan had been here and we would have loved to have him here.
Is he here? I would like to see him.
No, he's not here. He's based out of New York. He visits Pakistan very often, but since we were rolling up things, so we had to do this event without him, unfortunately. I think the family moved out to Pakistan, so that's fine. But they have branches, so one of the brothers opened a branch in Toronto.
So it's not here in Pakistan?
Not here in Pakistan.
Thank you
so much. Once again, thank you very much for coming, and please interact with our brand, interact with any of our team members. If there's anything you would like us to know, if there's any feedback you want us to hear, we are very closely, personally looking into everything, and it's not a brand which is big enough jahan pe aapki baat ko suna nahi jayega. Tell us what do you want, and we promise we listen to you. We'll have to want it. Thank you very much. Please enjoy
the
food.
Thank you so much.